Very quiet and awkward without the music. I haven't done much, but I guess I'll just show off the drivers. For those of you who don't really follow the sport. Yes, Daytona USA, that's what we're starting with. First we got the Watermelon Man, the guy who's making all of the headlines right now with his amazing balls to the walls move. Ross Chastain. Might win the championship. We got Austin Cindric, the 2. Austin Dillon in the 3. Kevin Harvick. Kyle Larson. Brad Keselowski. Corey LaJoie. Tyler Reddick. Chase Elliott. Eric Almirola, Denny Hamlin, Ryan Blaney, Chase Briscoe, Ryan Preece, David Reagan, Garrett Smithley, AJ Allmendinger, Daniel Hemric, Chris Buescher, Kyle Busch, Martin Truex Jr., Christopher Bell, Harrison Burton, Joey Logano, Bo Wallace, William Byron. This guy's not a full-time one. I forgot what his first name was, but Hesman's his last name, so we're just going to go with that. Justin Haley, Michael Liddell, Todd Gilliland, Cole Custer, Ty Dillon, Eric Jones, Greg Biffle, Kurt Busch, Ricky Stenhouse Jr., my favorite driver, Alex Bowman, Kaz Grella, they look at the NFT sponsorship there, Cody Ware, KJ Yaley, Noah Gregson, Timmy Hill, Josh Balicki, Landon Castle, DJ McLeod, and last but not least, from Mexico, Daniel Suarez. Did I just say Grambling? University. And yes, there are 3 15s because for that seat, it's shared among drivers. There's no full-time driver for the car. Same with the 16, where there's 2 of them. Technically, there's 3 actually in real life, where Gregson over here technically drove it as well, but he also drove this one. So I guess they just put this one in because he drove it at Daytona, and probably just for more diversity in car numbers. Speaking of car numbers, I would have to figure out which one I want to go with for career mode, because I don't really want to copy someone else's number. That's kind of weird. Now, so you can have your custom cars. I haven't made one. I forgot to go to options. I had to close out the game and reload. I thought it would go into options first. Oh no, music. No. I'm just gonna keep it automatic. I don't want to deal with shifting, to be honest. Brake smoothing, I'll leave a little bit on because these buttons on the Switch controller are digital, not analog, so I can't ease onto a trigger. Disable rivals? No, that's what we like. It's part of the title of the game. Why would you disable rivals? They're part of the thing. Let's see, do we want to do hard or legend difficulty? Full damage, DNF, yeah, we want DNFs because do not finish. Race link. Could do 25% maybe. I don't remember ever doing legend before. I guess I can do hard. I guess I can do 25% and see how it goes, maybe. I don't know. It'll be kind of like an hour of race, maybe, for the long ones. And we do like 4x. 100% races, we're going the full way. Could do what it says, do like 4 times. Gives you the same amount of pit stops like a real race would, just shortened. Player tire wear, more or less? I would hope. Just keep it. Send. Flags. All the flags. Make it straight yellow. They're very trigger happy. Here's an interesting one. Single race stage. Or multiple stage. In real life. Stages where it's broken up into thirds, or we can do it the old-fashioned way where it's just one big race without the stages to give you a break. Stages give points to the top 10, which could make things a bit more interesting. It also causes cautions. Could be nice, I guess, for a car that's gonna be like crappy to try and keep up. Qualify or sessions, Wick's probably better. Driving. Maybe a little bit of this just because I want a controller. We'll see. If it gets too easy, I'll turn up. Draft effect. Normal, probably. AI settings, skill range. Wide, normal, arrow. Just keep all that. I don't really see a reason to. More frequent mechanical effects. Use a mouse keyboard? You joke, but I used to do that in a racing league I was in. Use the keyboard. Which had to vary. I also used very heavy steering assist on it. They kind of made fun of me for it, but hey, I wanted to race. I didn't have a wheel at the time. I do now. So I just used the keyboard with heavy steering assist. Okay, let's just try this, I guess. I guess I don't think I had a controller at the time that worked with a computer. So I just kinda used a keyboard, called it easy, called it a day, raced. Kinda just how it was. Sheesh. Why does everyone have a mole next to the side of their eye? Sheesh. Ugh, sneeze. Wallet. Really see it under the hat, though. What are you looking so smug about? Mutton chops? Friendly mutton chops. I realize that was what they're called. Probably be boring, generic guy here. Unlike everyone else who makes all the crazy avatars. Surprising amount of stuff though that they like to do. Wow. Playing The Sims. Really awkward though with all the music going on, just so awkwardly quiet. That's kinda weird though. Stream Lego Racers too, okay. Change the hat. Standard. Flat middle. Where should I make my hat? No idea why these limited sponsors are here. Used to be so much more. A nice shiny spot there in my back with Well, I'm born. No crypto money for me. Which we see here, if we join a team, we only get these options down here. 2 stars and then 1 3-star. All paid the same. Started our own team. There's these names which are back from changes at all. Must be Steel Forge Racing. Now the tough part, choosing our sponsor. Well, 4-1, I mean, stunning bonus is terrible. It does give you the most payout per race. Chevy, biggest stunning bonus, lacking in the payout per race. Toyota one. Pretty good signing bonus. And the payout per race is only 1,000 less than the Ford. Well, it seems like we're not going with Toyota. Those evil Toyotas. Cheating Yoders. Purchase new car. Tracking the features, each falls into a category. So. Yeah, probably Speedway because there's the most. There's these random people. The engine person, and you only have a one. are all good. So I'll go with Casey here. Turns up to 5. Worth it to ever do that stuff, like just hire someone. Important to prepare your cars. Fine, please. Department max. Okay. Start working. Hooray, our engine's 5 points better. Probably still sucks. Oh boy, there's the time sink. Here's our car. Careful. Got it. Lot of choices. Green and purple, yeah, that matches. I don't know, their cars are usually yellow. Guess I can make mine be like that, follow conformity. Hope I could change the color of the logo to can't. Spoiler. Oh. I'm gonna be so boring with all this. Y'all gonna hate me. Change our rim color too. Dang. Go for the golden wheels. So you want to be glossy? choose number. Got 00. Nope. Of course, like I said, I don't want to take any number that's already taken. Saw one suggestion already. Let's see what styles we have. I don't really like that. That's just like Arial font. Just bold. Maybe. That could work, I guess. A little wide, though. That's interesting. What? Handcuff. Do this. Personalize. Slant. Shadow direction. Sheesh. Come on. Outline thickness. No outline. A little bit of outline. Dangerously thick. Also, color the number. I don't know why they don't give you black, they just give you dark gray like it's Halo Reach armor. Adjust it so it's the other way. I don't know if that looks any good or not. Change them. Rear bumper. Well, here we go. But it might take a while, folks. kind of makes it look a little mean, doesn't it? What do you think? Good idea or bad idea? It was awesome. What if it was purple? Sorry, this is like the most boring part, but it's like, I don't know, we're gonna be looking at this car, might as well get into what we want to look. It was also yellow. Graphic design is my passion. I have no idea how that thing got up there. And let's see, did that work? It kind of. Stream's been going on for over an hour now. Probably been doing this. Love it. That looks pretty sharp. I really like that. If I went through with my career path to actually design real cars. Even. There we go. Kind of a rough way to do it, but it worked. I don't want the dots. Should the stripe come down the back, or should the white stripes from the side? Can you think of Adidas now? I know it kind of messes up what I originally have. What do you think, the gold feels good? Should I make it like white? I was kind of thinking if this is a tool company, I could put like a saw blade on the side, but I think that would. Wow. Oh my god, did it just move? Agent for my other heat. Contract incentives. We have our crappy car. Let's go for the easy one. Hope for the best. For a small payout, because I don't think we can even get to top 25s. You can purchase more cars or upgrade. Well, it costs $1.6 million to buy a car. Train your employees. I can hire someone. Engine, sus, P, or arrow. Takes 20 seconds to change 4 tires. Sheesh, they do it nowadays. It's like 10 seconds. I just noticed the icons here are backwards. Good job. Jeez, there's $1 million treasure out there. Only 2 employees, though, and a calendar. And then. Patient stuff. Of course, now I see it's 10 o'clock. This race will probably take me 50 laps. Takes like a minute to get around there. Maybe I should just call this like part zero. So that I can just start next time and go right into it. Look at that awesome looking car. A sharp look. Come back, I guess, and we'll call this part one. I wanted to show you real quick what was missing in that. Here's the brake creep bar. You don't change whatever body you want. Eco. You get the sponsor logos. Here's all of them. Very many. Yeah. Coincidentally, most of them are from the same team. There's a Toyota team, a lot of these. Of course, we had to get the vault. We couldn't get fun. Which, funny enough, is leaving the sport after this season. That color is green for the ethanol card. Not many. Shall end the stream.